Okay, I'm super excited. You chose bass. It's a little bit more challenging here than the trout, but especially if you wait till midsummer or late summer, they're actually, they can be caught here in pretty good numbers. There is a minimum size here of 13 inches to be able to keep them. But first, before we get to any of that, we gotta decide, are we gonna go out in the boat or are we gonna stay on shore?